Hello everyone, welcome back to the campaign. This one is gonna be really tough because Alpha Legion needs a synergy to work, and even if the starting deck it's pretty nice, the card that you get later on are random, so it's hard to pull off some consistency. Also, Ingo Peck has a Secret World Veiler, which are not that great, honestly, as you can see. So far, the curve is nice, so we maybe can deal with our opponent. Strange didn't use the hero power, I mean the warlord power, whatever. So now that it does not have it, let's hit that, any team, so it doesn't attack it. And that's the game. Saboteur squad, it's terrible. This one is better. Also, Beast of Pyro is a pretty good card in general. What does it do? Plus one and flex. That's really freaking good. Okay, let's do this so we save the drop. That's very annoying. See if you can have something. Nope. Well, I'm a little short on the energy. What to do? Secret order or attack? Wait, attacking. I forgot that the guy does deal 1 damage to him. Yep, third Ghost Legionary, hell yeah. kind of want to save the squad for turn 4 so I can buff the Ghost Legion. Sorry if you can hear the cat in the background. If you are lucky, we can even make in draw. Nope, but for damage is still fine. He doesn't gain stealth, but it's good enough. We have more control. Item. That's annoying.
Hey Josh.
Jesus, this cat. Beast, so we can finish him next door.
Mitch.
Your troops cost one less, enemy troops cost one more, your war ability cost one less, which makes it set 0. Your troop cost one less. They are all good in different ways. Playroom core is still fine, we have decent troops. So we make secret order for 0, or we play cheaper troops. Tough choice. I think in the long run, this one might pay off better. Pretty similar. I think I'll go with the one that draws more cards. So this is gonna be the end of the video. I'm gonna see you in the next one. Dodo, out.